no idea what Jacker does.
I know what Jacker does.
It's like heavy, like lab intensive. Just... Oh, okay. Alright, this is selling Jacko to me.
I think Jacko wins this matchup, to be honest.
Okay. I would think like Rushdown beats Sepplay, but
yeah, but she can zone Geo out to an extent.
Duel one. Let's rock.
Oh.
Expecting that like SFX on the wall, right?
Oh yeah, with the new map. What side is that?
Oh. Man's playing Melty for like a split second with those cross ups. I know what he's doing. All that. Let's go. I'm beginning to see how this like offense runs.
Yeah. Oh no, that was gonna be too far.
Like flip kick at the dashboard again, so it just looks so dead.
Damn.
Bruh. LC apparently can play Geo. Oh,
me? Yeah, no, you can play Geo like that. Let's rock.
One cheer combo from death, still even. There we go.
That took a while. Duel two.
Let's rock. I love that old mech.
Why is it so far?
Oh my god, he can hold that back forever, man.
Sorry, you had a corner combo.
Plus the wall break damage is insane. Like a mini pod buster.
That did no damage, that would have been bad.
It's strange, like not seeing Jacko just putting down League of Legends damages everywhere and just like ruining the game entirely, you know? Ironworks. Like, instead you got, like, the tutorial minions coming at you. I'm like, okay, this is a neat change. Come on. That is the loudest wall break noise I've ever heard.
Yeah, it is horrible to hear. Oh, you love people. No. Oh. Picked it up.
But like, I'm like, I've seen the general outline of like Jacko range, but other than that, I'm like, man, there's just a lot going on there.
Yeah, there's a lot to pay attention to.
Like, every once in a while, I'm seeing like a number pop on, like on a minion, and I'm like, okay, that probably means something. I just see like immediate LT burst. I'm like, okay, it was probably that.
Yeah, you don't usually want to get into pressure like that there. Very quick. And, yeah, super? There it is. That's dead.
Super! Just go stuff it out with one hit.
Oh, just, what a great...
Just the wall of minions and then running in. It's like, oh.
That. Oh my!
Oh shit!
That's it.
There was a moment there where he was cooking. Like,
yeah, he was until. Oh, what a bad thing. Oh, not sure. Nice bait.
Hardcore. Seeing the like little minion pick him up from behind into just like some spicy back and forth.
Yeah, it was good.